lost, accepting the cross of our Lord Jesus Christ, through which the world has been crucified to me, and I to the world.